Good afternoon, and welcome to Singing in Other Sins, a production of Hawaii Public Radio, funded by the Bauer Foundation and supporters like you. I'm your host, Blair Boone-Migura. Thank you, member supporters. On today's Singing in Other Sins program, I'll present to you a recital that I attended in New York on June 3rd at the Manhattan School of Music. The recital, sponsored by an organization I founded, the Art Song Preservation Society, was part of a spring art song festival which included masterclasses with prominent teachers and guest artists, community outreach performances, and of course, song recitals. This particular concert featured the 2014 winner of the Pierre Bernac Prize for French Song Singing as part of the Mary Trueman Art Song Vocal Competition, American baritone Robert Brandt, along with pianist Thomas Grubb, who is, of course, a protégé of famed French baritone Pierre Bernac, and the pianist and author of Encyclopedia of French Song, Frank Daykin, along with tenor Nils Neubert, who has made a name for himself as one of the top German song specialists in New York, where he teaches at the Juilliard School, Manhattan School of Music, and Manus the New School. We begin with three German duets by Brahms. Featured here are pianist Frank Daykin, tenor Nils Neubert, and baritone Robert Brandt, performing Brahms's duets Phänomen, Klänge, and Am Strande.
Sie mich mit Zweifel.
You just heard Brahms' duets Phänomen, Klänge, and Am Strande, performed by American baritone Robert Brandt, German tenor Nils Neubert, and pianist Frank Daykin. We now turn to five songs by English composers, and performing these are Daykin with baritone Robert Brandt, Old Mistress Mine by Gerald Finzi, King David by Herbert Howells, Fear No More the Heart, O Sun by Finzi, The Sally Gardens by John Ireland, and It Was a Lover and His Lass by Finzi.
The staff will not. Thank you. Sign to thee. Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed the Sally Gardens with little snow white feet. She bid me take love easy as the leaves grow on the tree.
Listening to Singing and Other Sins, and from English song we now turn to a musical sin, a four-hand piano sonata composed in 1918 by Francis Poulenc. Featured here are pianists Frank Daykin and Thomas Grubb. Now it's time for four French songs by Debussy. Performing this group are duo tenor Nils Neubert and pianist Thomas Grubb. C'est l'extase, Il pleure dans mon cœur, Green, and La mer est plus belle.
Thank you.
You're listening to Singing in Other Sins, and from Debussy we move now to two French duets by Gabriel Fauré, performed by Neubert and Brandt, with Thomas Grubb accompanying, Pleurs d'or, and one of the hits of the evening, Tarentelle.
Thank you.
And finally, we end today's program with another musical sin, excerpts from a four-hand piano piece by Maurice Ravel entitled Mother Goose.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy today's program featuring a New York concert of solo art song, duets, and forehand piano pieces with some amazingly talented artists, pianist Thomas Grubb and Frank Daykin, baritone Robert Brandt, and tenor Nils Neubert. I'm your host, Blair Boone-Migura, and I thank you for joining me. I look forward to having you on a future Singing and Other Sins. Aloha.